rift sounds beautiful, like the scream of a dying star. It's a shame your acoustic nerve can't detect all frequencies.
Finally, explosion time. Let's give this bad boy some room. Perfect. This will help me move fast. First shard wasn't so bad. Maybe I'll get out of here after all. Maybe. I know what to do with this. Whoa, nice. You mean walking?
Walking, yes! I'm so jealous. Make sure you tell me about every single muscle contraction on the way to the center of the maze.
Walls are moving.
Dani, did you go the wrong way on purpose? If so, great job.
Oh, thanks, Fai.
Oh.
Antonio, Shark Jaguar.
Finally, explosion time. Time to get out of here.
Shortcut. Just what I need.
How much longer do you think you're going to keep walking?
Not much. I'm almost there.
Almost there. Traversing physical space is amazing. I never want to teleport along a five-dimensional hypervector ever again. Really hard. I passed out after about a minute. I hope you can do better. Those red balls aren't underwater apples. They're bombs. Be careful. Normally, our vessel's primary function is to gather knowledge, not kill things. The Fae value knowledge over all else. We say learning is life, but as a pig, I'm starting to think tasting things is life. Daddy, I think news. Earth pigs only have a 20-year life expectancy.
Expect me to die immediately. Finally, explosion time. Got to move, or I'll be the one blowing up. Is this a way out? I should blow up some more stuff. Sunset.
The day-night cycle is accelerated in this rift. Night, scary.
Are you afraid of the dark?
No, but you should be.
Shardface goes down, sun goes up.
Thank you.
to kill shard faces or I'm dead. Thanks for noticing.
No, it's hard watching you when I know I could do it better.
Sun's down. Better kill something quick.
Yeah!
kill shard faces or I'm dead.
That shard isn't right, Dani.
Is it going to kill me?
Not this time, but it's reacting to the temporal disturbance here. Symbol. I can use this to place explosives. I can help Dani. I've never been in a rift before. Now I'm the hero. I have power, and no one can stop me. This tingling feeling. Does Dani feel like this all the time?
Shit. Blacked out.
Those bombs, the dead defense units, that was me. can help! I can help!
I'll take it. Just don't blow me up.
I wouldn't. I couldn't. Let me help. Run into that shimmering field of temporal particles.
Okay, even though a pig using explosives worries me.
Forsign Commandante Fai, you're needed on the bridge. Commandante Fai reporting, victory is at hand. The galactic threat will be neutralized. To Commandante Fai, we give the Dark Matter Lodestar Award for
Shard face. Time to get moving. Thank you.
interdimensional agent silently trots across the gravity wells, their rotund form perfect for subatomic spycraft. They will end this war, but what life awaits this minuscule pig when they are no longer a soldier?
Give me some bullets.
Okay, time to go. How does it feel to finally be inside a rift, Fai?
Oh, you know, it has its merits, but really, it's sort of boring.
Oh, thought you'd be more into it. Okay, let's get out of here.
Dani has been hogging all the fun. How can I go back? The mud, the smells, they're not enough. I need to maintain this power. Like Dani, but better.
Where's the last shark face?
Not bad for a lazy alien.
Dani, all the defense units are dead, and a hatch has opened on top of that structure.
Time to get moving. Looks like a shortcut. Too bad I don't have climbing gear. Sniper.
If Dani makes it out with that shard, I may not need to give this up. Power comes in many forms. I just need to find the strongest one. scattering temporal particles. Huh. What form has the most power? One that's both ferociously deadly and the apex of instinctual things. This form should also have sharp teeth. Think of all the experiments I could do with teeth.
Yeah.
You really saved my bacon there, Faye.
What a disgusting joke. Get out of there. I've decided what I need to do next.
You okay? Giving me some of that power.
Fine.
Good dog.
Do not waste my generosity, Dani.
Sure. You kill me a bunch, then give me the power up. Totally makes sense.